So hello guys, welcome back to the ptscad expert, myself Rizal Fasal. So as you know, we always bring some unique content on our YouTube channel which is regarding today's industry, and we always give some best solution on them. Okay, so in this whole part we are also bringing a unique software in front of you which is considered to be the best AutoCAD alternative. Yes, so in this video I'm going to talk about and presenting in front of you, that is ZWCAD. ZWCAD is the best CAD alternative software, which is a unique software in itself, and because of its unique features and easy to learn interface. And if you are new to this software and you are thinking that it sounds very hard, so let me tell you, it's very easy. You will shift in no time if you know AutoCAD very well. And seriously, it has some unique features like smart voice, smart mouse, smart plot, smart select, these kind of features which help you into the project when you're working on it. So in this video we are going to talk about its top 5 features which is considered to be the best. And if you want to check out by yourself, then there is a 30 days free trial link is given in the description. So before starting this video, let me thank ZWCAD to sponsor this video. So without wasting any time, let's jump in and get started. So let's start. So before proceeding to the features and all that stuff, so let's see how the software looks like. Okay, so this is the software icon which is considered to be the ZWCAD software 2023 English, and I have already opened that software. Let me show you that this is the software, how it looks like, and it's look very easy and simple, not that any kind of typical thing. And as you can see, there is a home tab, you can see there is a solid tab, annotate, view, insert. You can see that. Okay, so here are some features, and here is the command thing, okay, where you can put your commands. It's like you are doing into the CAD software, like, okay. So let's see. So let's check out the number one feature. Feature number one, smart mouse. Smart mouse is a very unique feature, and if you are one of those who don't want to put any kind of command into the command prompt bar and you just want to activate on your own, like kind of a magic, then it sounds unusual. But in ZWCAD, what you can do, you just give some mouse instructions, like you can see on my screen. If I do this, then circle command is activated. How? Just see how it is possible. Let me do something else. Now I am going to do like this. ES command is activated. How it is possible? Let me show you. That here is a, if you go into the toolbar, then you can see there is a smart mouse option. Okay, so through this it is activated. Now you can give any kind of instruction, like if I do this kind of thing, then rectangle command is activated. Okay, and any kind of gesture you give through your mouse, through the right click continuously, then it will create that option for you. How it is creating and where are these options are coming from, then here is an option name. There is, this is setting, you have to click on it, and you can see all the options are here. Okay, like for the new, what is the gesture, for circle what is the gesture, for zoom what is the gesture, okay, and for the regain what is the gesture, for line what is the gesture. So these kind of gesture, if you give through the mouse, then any command will activate. Okay, let's check out a rotate option. Okay, so I want an object. Okay, I'm creating an object for myself. Let's take any object, like example rectangle. Okay, I'm going to create a rectangle. Okay, and I'm going to rotate this, but without using any command, through our smart mouse tool. Okay, so let's go into the tool tab. Okay, so from here, so here we can see all the options. Okay, and if you're thinking that can we add more commands, can we add more gestures, then yes, we can create more gestures. How? So add, you can, as you can see, here is an option named add gesture, so where you can add any kind of gesture, but you have to give the command first what kind of command you are using. So let's suppose I want to create a rotate option. Okay, so let's press underscore and, okay, just give me a second, press underscore and write rotate. Okay, and give some gesture, like I want to give the gesture of 3. Okay, like 3, this is the gesture, and add it. Okay, so this is our gesture for rotate. Okay, and I'm going to save this. Now let's create any kind of object, like just creating, I'm creating a rectangle shape. Okay, and I'm going to rotate it. How? Through, without using any command, through the gesture. So I'm going to do this, and as you can see, select object, enter, and pin, and just rotate the object. See, done. Yeah, so as you can see, your object is rotated without using any kind of keyboard. I'm not using any keyboard here. So through the mouse gesture, I'm doing these things. Okay, so it is a very unique feature. You can check out. So that was the smart mouse. Now let's move on to the next feature. So number two, smart select. If you're one of those who want to select object on a very specific basis, like one like color or maybe object size, whatever it is, and maybe on the basis of layer and maybe size. So when it comes to these kind of things, we use filter or any kind of command. But if you have much variety of the selection, how you can do it? So we have smart select option, which is a very unique feature. Okay, what you have to do, you just have to type smart select. Okay, smart SEL, and enter. So now it will activate. As you can see, there is an option like on the specific object basis, or let me just increase this part. Okay, as you can see, this is our whole smart select option. So you can see that object type, color, layer, line type and line weight. So whatever you want to check out, whatever you want to select on the basis of, as I told you, on the basis of the object type and whatever, you can check out it. Like I want to select arc is selected. Okay, as you can see, I'm not doing anything. And if you want to select the block, then blocks are selected. Okay, and if you want to select the line, all lines are selected except these objects. So as you can see that how can we select the object? Okay, like if you want to select the text only, then text only will select it. So it is very unique feature. Now let's check out on the polyline. Then there is a polyline option, you can see. Okay, so if I want to check out the wall part, see, the wall is selected. If you want to check out the text, text is selected, door is selected, and dimension is selected, as you can see. So you can see and you can use these options. Okay, so some of them are not with the dimension there. As you can see, this is from the chair layer, so it's not selecting, by the way, but you understand overall that how we are using these options. Okay, even on the block name you can select. There is a door name D26 by 7. So let's select. See, on the basis of block name and whatever it is, maybe an image, you can select it. So this is a very unique feature. This is a very amazing option. You can check out it. And yep, that was the smart select option. So now let's move on to the another feature. Number three, smart voice. So smart voice is a very unique feature. I have never seen this kind of feature in any software. Yep, in any software, I guess I have never seen this kind of option. Okay, so what is this? Let's check out. So what you have to do, you have to just enter the tool tab and you can find an option named smart voice. What you can do that if someone is working on the project and you just want to leave a message for anyone, any other person. So what we usually do, just put some text or leave some sticky notes and all kind of stuff we can do. But if you want to leave a voice note into the software, so through this option we can do it. How? Just go into the smart voice option, click here, and like I'm going to place here. Okay, this option is here now, and if you zoom in to zoom out, then this icon will always change its size. Okay, I want to just leave a voice note for an end user person which is working on this project, and let's click on it, and let us say that this part is for the shaft, so we have to leave the space here. Leave the space for the shaft. Okay, and now you can see that there is a sound option is coming. Now just click here, leave the space for the shaft. So as you can see, it is repeating like kind of a voice note, just we usually do on the WhatsApp or any kind of things we use. So this is the smart voice option, which is very unique. Okay, So, okay, let's talk about another. So let's give in another voice note to for the another person. Like, this is the showroom. I'm going to click here and let's record like, this is a showroom. I know it's an unusual statement, but okay. This is the showroom. Everybody knows this is the showroom. It's not in kitchen. Okay. So let's click. This is the showroom. Simple. So any kind of voice suit you can leave for another person, you can leave. Okay, and if you want to see that what kind of voice note and how we can manage these voice notes, then here is a voice manager. Click on it and you can see the voice note and what is the duration of the voice note and so how much duration it have, you can see here. Okay, so I'm just closing it. And if you want to just hide this option, you can see that sometimes these options are very annoying during the drawing making. And if you want to just hide them, then just you can go on this option. You can see that show and hide option. Click here and this option will hide. And if you want to enable this option, and if you want to see what if there is any voice note or not, then you can just click on it and this option will be available. Okay, so this is the voice note and if you can say smart voice option in the terms of ZWCAD. Okay, so this was the smart voice option. Now let's move on to the another feature, number four, smart plot. So smart plot is a very unique feature, and this is a very unique feature because through this, what you can do, you can create PDFs. Okay, and it sounds very simple that we can create a PDF from the plot command as usual. But if you want to create PDFs for this drawing, as you can see, there are many drawings, and you can want to create each and every PDF for the each and every drawing, then this smart plot is for you. How? So let's see. So I'm going to put the smart plot command, which is smart plot. Okay, it is looks like this. Now enter. Okay, and as you can see, this is how it looks like. Okay, so you can see each and every option. You can like, you can see the frame style, printer plotter, plot scale. These are option you can see. So you can see here I have selected a scatter line option, which is an important selection. Okay, you have to go into the printer plotter part. You have to set all the things like DW to PDF or sheet size according to you. If you want to select A2, A3, A4 as usual, and you have to select the plot style, like I'm going to select the monochrome. Okay, number of copies, I want one only. I'm not going to ask 4 or 5 or 6. Okay, and as you can see, here is the plot scale. Okay, plot size, drawing orientation, which is very automatic. Okay, selection order, what is the order of the selection, and all these things. Okay, but which are drawings we are going to print? So what do we have to do? We have to select these drawings. Okay, so let's select the drawings. Let's take these 5 drawings. As you can see, these are the 5 drawings. I'm going to select all of them. Okay, let's select all of them and enter. Okay, and I'm going to print, and just you can say see that here is the file settings. I'm going to rename them, and let's say these are the project drawing. Okay, so according to them it will rename itself. Okay, and how it is going to rename, you can see the highlight. Okay, like 1, 2, 3, and you can see the serial wise it is going to print. Okay, now press enter for the back. And we're going to put on the desktop. If you want to select on the desktop, just so what you have to do, you just click on the browser and go onto the desktop part and hit on okay. Okay, and now just hit on the plot, and in just few seconds it will print itself. Just wait for it, done. And it is very fast, let me tell you. It is a very very fast software. So as you can see, it has printed all the drawings. Like this is an electrical ground electrical floor plan, and this is it's another electrical drawing. Okay, it is a floor plan, I guess, and this is our plumbing plan. Okay, so it has printed electrical and plumbing drawings which we have selected, and it has created all the PDFs for each and every drawing, which is a very unique thing. Okay, so very interesting, right? So as you can see, it has printed all the drawings by itself. So if you want to check out, then you can check it by yourself if you have downloaded the software. And if you want to download, link is in the description. So let's move on to the next feature, which is a final feature. Okay, number 5, advanced ordinate dimension. So advanced ordinate ambition is a very unique command. Okay, so this, through this, what you can do, you can check out the x and y coordinate, and it sounds very simple that we can see the x and y coordinate, but through this you can see x and y coordinate at the same time. How you, what you have to do, you have to just type x coordinate, okay, enter, and just click on it, and you can see x and y at the same time. You can see that of this point there is an x value and there is a y value, okay. And if you want to see another point, just click on it and you can see the x and y coordinate, and here you can see the x and y coordinate. So this is a very unique feature from which you can see each and every coordinate to the point. Okay, so let's move on to the configuration part. So these are the best features of the ZWCAD software, and if you want to check out each and every option by yourself, then there is a free trial link for you, which is link in the description for the 30 days free trial. So if you want to learn the software very professionally, then there is an app named ptscadexpert app, which is link into the description, where you can check out 30 plus courses which is made by professional design professionals, okay. And all courses are available on the decent amount price, and these are very affordable, okay. And after completing the course, they will provide you the certificate with the QR code scanning, okay. So that's all for today's video. If you loved it, then like this video, and if you love our channel, then subscribe this channel and press the notification bell so that you can get the daily updates on a daily basis. And like, share and subscribe, share with your friends as much as you can. So that's all. This is Vasilia saying goodbye, and take care from PTSCAD Expert. Bye bye guys, see you in the next one.